You have to open your mind. Of all the visuals you see, to read the whole vision, open your mind and open your heart.